How many of you have said, what the heck is that? What's the story with that statue? Why is it there?